Why are there only robots here? None of this makes any sense. Hopefully Romana can amuse our super Voc friend.
Jill, 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 Jill.
Oh no. Thank you for you saved my life. Eva? Hello, Doctor. Nice to see you again, although I was expecting the little chap in the check trousers who travels with the cute Scottish guy. Ah, so you've met one of my past selves and Jamie. How interesting. Quiet, Doctor. Now don't tell me that you're behind the murders.
Kill all visitors.
So, like I say, we just happened to land here by accident, but something's not right here. I'd hate to say it, but I totally agree, Doctor. Still, at least we now know how all the staff died. Yes, all the robots killed them, but who is controlling them? What was that? Doctor, someone's in here with us! Who or what could it possibly be? Excuse me, madam. Are you okay? Yes, I think so. For the Voc tried to kill me, but luckily, being a time lady, I managed to make my lungs stop working temporarily till the Voc gave up. Time lady? You mean you're from Gallifrey? Yes, now come on. We've got to find out who the Vocs are working for. Help! They are coming, the robots! They are here to kill us! Calm down and tell us who reprogrammed them to kill. She did. The evil one. The one who has committed so many crimes on this planet. But who is she? She's the... Who? Come on, tell us. Doctor, he's been shot. Clearly he gave away a bit too much. Well, whoever this mysterious woman is, she won't be killing innocent people for much longer. So, what made you come here? Sort of an accident, really. I hoped it would make me look clever. Unfortunately, it made us end up in the middle of a murder mystery. Well, my associate's gonna love this, a mysterious woman just turning up out of the blue.
Halt, stay where you are. All living stock must be killed.
Living stock, is this... Is that what humans are now, living stock?
Kill them.
You don't think it could be a trap, Doctor, to lure us here? No, I shouldn't think so, for no one brings the intergalactic police force and two strangers to an abandoned warehouse just for revenge. Well, you never know, for we've both got a long list of enemies. Nah, everyone has enemies, including me. Hello, you must be the evil one that is making the robots kill the crew. Oh yes, that's me. Thought I'd give these colonists a taste of their own medicine after they had me arrested for a few crimes I did in order to help them survive. One of my rules in my doctor has always been never trust a nun and never trust a cat. Eva, be quiet, for you're not helping. Yes, silence the pair of you. And prepare to die like the rest of your miserable friends. Well, at least we know who killed the technician. Yes, but it appears we are joining him, Eva. Correct. Now prepare to die.